We're going for a holiday postcard, beach theme type vibe.
Six different types of biscuits, and they just gave me a Coke with an umbrella. Sorry. Hiya. So, do you know how much she's getting paid then?
Leave that to our agent.
No. I mean, do you know how much she's getting paid then?
Well, I'm not on the contract side of things, and please, don't hold me to it, but I'm thinking one, maybe two.
100?
Grand.
Look, I know you had all of that with Tina, and what with her death and all the problems with baby Max, but you're going to find that again. So if you could just put any feelings of resentment to one side...
This isn't about me being jealous.
Then why can't you be more generous in your wedding speech? Hey, you think I'm an onion, huh? Not a tiger or freshly ground coffee or even sunshine on a rainy day.
That is so lovely. The humble, simple onion.
Simple?
He doesn't get it, does he?
One size fits all, eh? Hand it over.
Oh, don't be like...
Pedantic? Give it to me.
No!
Tolo, what are you doing? Tolo! Fancy it, Darren?
Me?
Best man.
Last night was one of the best nights I've had.
Me too. Why does it have to change?
Because of what you are.
I'm still the same person.
Yeah, who's risking everything.
And why not?
Because life's precious. Freedom is precious, Jamie. You know, would you really be saying this if you were facing a few years inside?
This is going to set me free. I've got an end game. Hannah, stay. Just for one more night and then make your mind up about me. I need to show you something.
I'm on the bones of my arse.
Ha! I knew it! Primark.
Listen, babe. I looked after you when you had nothing.
Tony's place isn't really that big and we're gonna be newlyweds, so...
That's okay. I'm not that insensitive. 20 grand will see me, right?
Eh?
Well, just siphon off a bit of Tony's cash and I'll disappear again.
You can't blackmail me. Sandra Morris.
Well, call it a loan.
Hey, Darren, Tom will be there, won't he?
Of course he will.
Yeah, because I tell you, I'm going to make a go of it with Cindy, you know.
Yeah. Of course you will, mate. There you go.
Thanks. Good night.
This is so embarrassing. I locked myself out.
Can you help me get in my room, please?